There are three types of humidity measurement: absolute humidity, relative humidity, and specific humidity. We have already explained about absolute humidity and relative humidity in our channel. You can find them in the link in the description. Those who want to learn more can watch that video. In this video, we will learn about specific humidity. Like absolute humidity and relative humidity, specific humidity is also used to measure the amount of water vapor present in the air. Absolute humidity is used to measure how many grams of water vapor is present in 1 cubic meter area of air. But specific humidity is used to measure how many grams of water vapor are present in 1 kilogram of air. The values of absolute humidity and relative humidity change with temperature, but the value of specific humidity does not change with temperature. Therefore, the value of water vapor in specific humidity remains constant. Let's take an example to understand this easily. Imagine a specific area where air and water vapor are mixed. Let's measure the temperature of the air in this area as 20 degrees Celsius. Now, let's select a 1 cubic meter area from this space and measure the water vapor present in it. Let's say there are 10 grams of water vapor in this area. Absolute humidity measures how much water vapor is present in 1 cubic meter of air. So, the absolute humidity value in this case is 10 grams per cubic meter. Relative humidity measures, in percentage, how much water vapor is currently present in the air compared to the maximum amount of water vapor the air could hold at that temperature. Let's assume that the maximum amount of water vapor that can be stored in this 1 cubic meter area is 20 grams. But currently, it holds only 10 grams of water vapor. When we measure this as a percentage, the relative humidity value comes out to be 50%. We mentioned earlier that the values of these two types of humidity change when the temperature changes. When the temperature increases, the air molecules expand. As the molecules expand, some air molecules and some water vapor escape from this 1 cubic meter area. Because of this, the absolute and relative humidity values in this 1 cubic meter area will change with temperature. But specific humidity is not measured based on area. It is measured based on the mass of the air. That is, we measure how much water vapor is present in 1 kilogram of air. Let's assume that there are 10 grams of water vapor in 1 kilogram of air. When the temperature of the air increases, both the air molecules and the water vapor expand. Even though the molecules and water vapor expand, the mass of the air remains the same. It will still be 1 kilogram. Since specific humidity is based on mass, the value of water vapor in it remains constant and does not change. Specific humidity can be used to measure the actual amount of water vapor present in an area. This is used in HVAC design to determine how much water vapor is present in an area and what capacity of AC is needed to remove it. In addition, this specific humidity value is also used to install dehumidification equipment. I hope through this video, you have understood what specific humidity is. If you have any doubts about this video, please comment in the comment section. If you liked the video, please like it and share it with anyone who you think might find it useful. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.